of 2018?
Saya rasa mengenai undi 18 dan pendaftaran automatik tu, tender untuk sistem komputer mengenai perkara tersebut, I think saya rasa award telah dibuat dan proses pelaksanaannya akan dijalankan soon lah, dalam masa yang terdekat.
Award tu pun
Datuk,
can we know?
Oh, saya tak tahu. I'm not involved.
Does this mean that the 18-year-olds can start automatic registration by
not
by
yet,
end
not
of
yet.
Year?
Kita sasarkan by mid next year. Tapi kita akan berusaha bersungguh-sungguh untuk mempercepatkan proses tu. Sebagai makluman, sebagai contoh, bila seseorang pengundi itu didaftarkan sebagai pemilih, kita terpaksa melihat address dia untuk menentukan lokaliti beliau. Lokaliti ini juga akan menentukan di mana dia akan mengundi. Okey. Sebagai contohnya, kita telah buat secara manual. Ya, sistem belum ada, undang-undang pun belum dilaksanakan, tapi di pihak SPR, pihak sekretariat telah membuat secara manual. Kita telah selesaikan lebih daripada 2 juta orang pengundi yang kita akan jangka menjadi pengundi baru. Ya, kita telah buat secara manual, meletakkan lokaliti mereka. So apabila perkara ni dilaksanakan nanti, kita dah prepare semua ni. Tak payah kita nak mulakan waktu tu juga. So that is what we are doing behind the scene, sebagai makluman. Well, voter education is on top of our priority. We want to go to school to engage with Form 4 students, to have a simulation of election, to introduce it to them. So that is on top of our priority.
Has it been done yet?
This simulation.
We have done a try run last year in a school, and it was very well received. And after that trial run, there were even many schools who wrote to us who wanted us to do it. So the module is ready. We will make public the module so that nobody could raise an allegation that we are trying to indoctrinate students. We are not. We are not in the business of indoctrinating anybody. But we want to educate. Yeah. So yeah, we will do that.
This is only for Form 4 students. What about Form 5?
No, Form 4, because sekarang mata pelajaran mengenai perkara-perkara demokrasi semua ni, dulu tahun sudah Form 5. Sekarang telah dicepatkan ke Form 4. So we will do Form 4. Kita tak nak ganggu Form 5 pun sebab ada SPM lah apa pun semua. So we will do Form 4. Dan di pihak universiti, kita telah lama lah jalankan perkara-perkara tersebut. MRSM pun semua tu kita dah pergi lah.
Is there any specific states you are planning to go to first, or?
Oh, we will look at the ni. Tak ada specific state, because kini akan dijalankan di pejabat pelayaran negeri. So we will do it.
Simultaneously.
We will try.
When will this happen?
Soon.